All right. What we wanted to play? Oh, we could try some Targon Peak. Let's try Targon Peak.
This is the YouTube content deck I like.
Yo, Westy, thank you for the 14 months. I think we keep star shaping to find obliterate. I like avalanche as well. I like this full hand. Equinox. Okay, Equinox, it would be insta-pick.
Baddies beware, mama's got a gun.
The question is this avalanche board? Probably not. Nox looks nice, though. Ooh, fancy.
You're interesting. Can I paint you?
We've already landmark removal. We are keeping this for the tree. I'm not attacking with Zoe, so I can discount one of those. I mean, I guess I don't care if I discount this. Or maybe I should attack with Zoe. Like, because I'm keeping this, I wouldn't mind discounting Dragon. But again, I'm pretty sure he'll do something with 7 mana here. I don't think he'll pass back. If he passes back, we are winning anyway. Interesting play.
Now they'll pay attention.
Oh.
I dropped everything.
The constellations bow to me.
Nice Targon pick, proc. Thank you, Power QP. Wait, what? Okay. I'm not sure, it couldn't discount the... It couldn't discount the other spell, I don't know. No, it couldn't hit the Cosmic because... Could it... No, it didn't hit Cosmic, I'm pretty sure. Framezix, thank you for the 11 months, man. Did he just play around one of Sunburst? Well played, I guess. I want to see what he does after I play Acel.
Typical. There's plenty women who are just as predictable, who turn up with their hair and their makeup fresh, but don't work too hard because they don't want to break a sweat. But I'm a hypocrite because I think this chick is fit, and when she walks past I suck my gut in a bit. And even if I'm knackered, if she stood next to me I can always bust out a couple extra reps. It seems welcome to the gym, come take a wander with me. There's a few of the members that I want you to meet. If you're wondering where it is, you've seen them before, it's in every other gym that you've probably been. I said welcome to the gym, come take a wander with me. There's a few of the members that I want you to meet. And if you're wondering where it is, you've seen them before, it's in every other gym that you've probably been.
But off the
yeah,
what about the guy just stands there, people, you know, the guy who's just there taking notes and they fuck people late in the song?
That's different. But let's not forget the sleazy dude who's always reading through, on the lookout for girls to be speaking to, dropping weak compliments like nice hair, seemingly unaware their boyfriend.
I didn't want to block Senna because then he can play. I would heal Azel only for 1 HP and then he could finish it off with the ping.
There's the perfect stranger who's read one copy of Men's Health and now thinks he's a personal trainer. Quick to comment on your
form. Oh, they saw that, I guess.
Giving you advice regardless if you ask or not. But then he doesn't see us on the truth, which is why you should take what they say with a big grain of salt. You can find him by the squat. But next time, try lifting with your back. Welcome to the gym, come take a wander with me. There's a few of the members that I want you to meet. And if you're wondering where it is, you've seen him before. It's in every other gym that you've probably been. Welcome to the gym, thanks for booking the tour. Now you know who you need to be looking out for. So next time you go there, see if you can spot some. It won't be hard, cause every gym's got one.
So we'd keep this for Veigar at all for all sake. We can't resurrect with Rekindler Veigar, that's nice. Yeah, I think we just feel the rush if he plays Veigar when we Sunburst. Dude. Okay, at this point I think your opponent is just sniping. Like turn 4 played around Sunburst, now he plays around Feel the Rush. Like yeah, but the turn 4 was very sus play, honestly, chat. That's whatever. Oh. By hand. Where do I locate some more infidel with dragons? Didn't play dragons yet this patch. Why did you conserve Targon Peak on mirror matchup? What? I want to get turn for pick if I can. Hey, Cronval. Maybe not soft pass next turn with Star Chart. Chief, thank you for the sub for 3 months in advance. Thank you, welcome, man. Oh my god, are you serious right now? What is this discount? I mean, at least we can avalanche this turn. Maybe he'll go with Waking Sense. We can play Tavern Keeper.
Welcome back to Lore Channel.
Are you serious?
Oh,
So thank you for the 6 month gift to Hotroro. Holy shit. Thank you, thank you, thank you. That's awesome. Pick is always keeping Mulligan now, pretty much. Could be like Absolver, another rally. That's not too bad.
I do love an audience.
I get the guards, Bog gets the goods.
Looks like lethal. Not summoning the unit. Okay. Concerted, probably. Boom! Kaboomy!
You cannot run from absolution!
That girl looks suspense. Can I hold it?
No.
Like what? Absolver? Single com? No, there is no way he can do it. I don't know how. We can just dump this and we win pretty much.
Victory today, freedom tomorrow.
Thank you. That's pretty good. Oh, nice emote. Alright, miss lurk. They never miss lurk on one. Got gamers. I won't have time to play it later. I'm just gonna play it so he cannot play for free the 2 mana unit. If I didn't draw peek, I might have changed the play there. Right. No, I'm not gonna play PoE. Why attack with this? I can't block this and you lose potentially the unit for free. That was top deck. No, I think Sparkfly nerf was okay. Don't think we block here. Hello? I want to play one of the units plus voices next turn. Yeah, too bad we don't get to play any unit here. So those are buffing cards probably. Alright, double discount Aesol. Close. Let's see what he does. So this is Rek'Sai. We can kill Rek'Sai next turn. There is no way he open attacks next turn as well. Like, I'm thinking, I was trying to figure out the only way he can win is like Bone Skewer top deck, and then he's one of lethal with the Bone Skewer even. Because unless he gets Rek'Sai on the top now, and this is a Bone Skewer. Because this would be attacking for 10, he could Bone Skewer this into this, and then this would connect for 10, but now we top deck Catalyst, so we are fine. Why is Divergent Path in the deck? It can draw Draveen. Because it's also Bundle Tree removal. Make sure you subscribe so you don't miss out on the next video and let us know what you think about that one. Kurwa mać!